Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalkAnime. In this video I will talk about the chances of Blend S Season 2, so subscribe and watch the video till the end. At the time of this video, A1 Pictures or any anime-related company has yet to renew the anime for a second season. The studio is currently working on Visual Prison, which will be released this October. They have animated more than 10 anime since Blend S, however, there was no official announcement for Blend S second season during this time. The new seasons of animes depend on some main factors. Main factors such as popularity, manga source material availability, financial issues directly affect the anime's renewal decision. Under these main factors, we speculated about the second season of the anime. As we mentioned at the beginning of our article, the anime's manga is written and illustrated by Japanese manga artist Miyuki Nakayama. The manga series, originally published by Houbunsha and distributed in English by Sol Press in Na, consists of 7 volumes. The series has not been completed yet, and it is still ongoing since October 2013. Blend S anime only covered 3 volumes of the manga series in its first season. As of now, there are 4 volumes of source material left, and it looks there is pretty enough stock material to create a second season. In addition, those who are curious about the rest of the story can start reading from the 4th volume of the manga. Disc sales are important for anime that are not exclusively distributed by a large distributor, do not have any smartphone or console games, and do not have much additional income. Disc sales play an important role in the decision for a second season, as Blend S doesn't have any of these. The anime's Blu-ray and DVD sales were made in early 2018. The anime, which sold 6 volumes in total, sold 3,167 units on average. Generally, an anime is expected to sell 4,000 units to provide sufficient financial support for creating a second season. The anime could not reach this amount of sales, but it managed to stay above the average compared to the anime that went on sale in the same period. However, considering that very few of the animes have been approved for the new season, we cannot say that we are very hopeful for Blend S based on disc sales. Blend S is ranked 285th according to My Anime List, which is not bad at all. The popularity score of the anime on our list corresponds to 89.1%. However, we see that it is not searched as much in Google searches as it used to be, and many fans have now given up on this wait. On Twitter, on the other hand, the official page of the series is followed by about 61,000 people. It seems that all the data shows that the anime is on average. A second season of the anime has not yet been confirmed, but as a result of the evaluation we made above, we think that there is a possibility that we will see the second season in the future. Anime can be renewed despite the passing years, so there is always hope to see a second season of Blend S. The manga is currently ongoing and contains enough source material for a new season. The popularity of the series and the fan base waiting for a second season are on average. We think that we can see a new season in the future with a 50% probability. However, the release date is difficult to predict without a renewal. The anime is not currently in the studio's plans. Considering the renewal and production period, we can see a new season of anime in 2023 to 2024. So I will create a video when there is any new update, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for anime news and update, and I will see you in the next video.